With cases still rising, the Philippines will keep most of its quarantine protocols in place next month. Health Secretary Francisco Duque announced Metro Manila, Bacolod, Tacloban, Iloilo City, Batangas, and Iligan will stay under General Community Quarantine, or GCQ, in November, or rather in October. Some provinces will shift from GCQ to the least stringent modified general community quarantine, or MGCQ, like Bulacan, Laguna, Cavite, and Rizal. The rest of the country will remain under MGCQ, while Lanao del Sur will be placed under modified enhanced community quarantine. The new quarantine classifications will be in effect until the end of October.
If we can reduce the number of these clustering of cases, and then we can see that there is this decreasing trend of clustering in these specific areas, and then we can be able to say that we can maybe shift into this modified GC. We still need to further decongest our hospitals. We still need to further expand our capacity so that we will be able to be ready when that time comes, if ever, if and when there would be another increase in the number of cases.